No, it's not a new Boeing aircraft, even if the name seems to be inspired by the Dreamliner. Despite the name and the aircraft's early Boeing-inspired livery, Coulson Aviation's Fireliners are simply converted and modified 737-300s designed for aerial firefighting applications. We'll take a look at these special jets for today's video. The Coulson Modified 737 Fireliner is one of a kind, making the company the first in the world to convert Boeing's 737 commercial aircraft into firefighting tankers. The conversion of the 737 is a huge task that requires over 43,000 man-hours to complete. The company conducts a comprehensive flight test regime to attain regulatory certifications, including those from the FAA in the US and EASA in Europe. Coulson Aviation states that each aircraft must be fully compliant and operational before it begins drop operations. The Fireliners began with a three-year-long modification on six Boeing 737-300s. After a series of regulatory approvals, the first converted jet performed its mission in 2018. Despite its main purpose of carrying fire retardant, the cabin interior and galleys remain in place. The ex-Southwest Airlines 737s retain 66 seats in the cabin. Britton Coulson, the co-president of the Coulson Group, commented on the aircraft interior, saying, "With a full retardant load and 4.5 hours of fuel, we are so far under max gross weight, we're going to leave the full interior and galleys in even when just in air tanker mode." If you're more interested in larger jets converted for aerial firefighting, we do have a video on the supertanker 747-400. We'll leave a link to that in the video description. But going back to the Fireliner, a 4,000-gallon or 15,000-litre tank sits inside the jet's cabin and has a simple yet effective design enabling the perfect flow of retardant with accuracy and precision. The system can be operated using a single button on the control column in the cockpit. The tank is installed closer to the centre of the fuselage to control the centre of gravity of the aircraft during various phases of flight. While the cabin interior and galleys remain in place, operators can select the number of seats that must stay, particularly during training and exercise flights. With a flow rate of 1,600 gallons, about 6,000 litres per second, the tank empties in just 2.2 seconds and can be installed or removed in under 30 minutes. The first aircraft, registered November 617 Sierra Whiskey, was converted in 2017, and the gravity-based retardant systems were completed in December of the same year. The system enables equal distribution during storage and dump of the fluid, thereby restricting shifts in the aircraft's center of gravity. One thing we should mention is that one of these aircraft crashed on February 6, 2023. The two crew members aboard, both pilots, survived with minor injuries, although it was the first ever hull loss of a Boeing 737 in Australia. A preliminary report suggests that the aircraft had hit a ridgeline while dropping retardant at a low altitude. What are your thoughts on the uniquely modified Boeing 737-300 Fireliner? Let us know in the comments section. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.